So first thing you have to do is to cook the rice, and you have to use the rice cooker or any pot you can use. Ang next na lulutuin natin ay ang egg, fried egg, para mayroon tayong na ihalo doon sa fried rice natin para kumpleto ang buhay. Kasi pag walang egg, hindi kumpleto ang buhay. So yun, para maganda tignan pag ilalagay natin doon sa ibabaw ng steak and fried rice, diba? So yun, para maganda din tignan at masarap da at maganda pa. Ayan. This is all my ingredients. So I have here egg, steak, mixed vegetable, onion, garlic, salt, chicken powder mixed with black pepper and oil. Okay, so that's all my ingredients for my steak fried rice.
ibabaw din. Ayan.
Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye!